So, and I think that the biggest hindrance to creativity is the fear of missing up. So I consciously paint spontaneously, experiment with different technique, experiment with different mediums, and just let my energy out on the canvas while I am fully present in the moment.